satisfied with its excitement, its pageantry, its color, its enthusiastic fans. Crowds fill the arena to overflowing to see the ferocious bull matched against the courage and skill of that national hero, the matador. But all of this means very little to the turista or tourist who knows nothing of matadors and brave bulls.
Ay, 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 ay.
Hey, amigos, come see mucho loco americano.
Shoo, shoo, bossy, shoo.
Stop it,
si, si, si.
Bruto!
Idiota!
Imbecil!
A chihuahua!
Huh? Oh, I'm scared her. One cow.
Bravo!
Estupendo!
Magnifico!
Bravo!
Un matador americano que va hacia la capital en un Model T Ford. Es el torero más estupendo desde Manolete.
On top of all Popocatépetl, all covered with...
Flash, the greatest of all matadores has been found and is on his way to fight in our bull ring.
Oh, friendly folks.
Zapatillas, pantalones, tirantes, faja, chaleco, chaquetilla, montera.
Oh, Halloween. Well, this is nice. Matador? Bullfighter? A fighter of the bulls? Me? Oh, no! Must be a dairy.
Thank you. Moo?
Moo?
Ferocious fighting bull has been vanquished by a truly great matador. Never in the history of the bullfight has there been such a magnificent performance. A great sight for the turista, who besides his usual collection of curios, will take home a better understanding of matadors and brave bulls.